Zuka's gonna start the super smash off. Like so powerful, powerful character. Probably one of the most powerful characters in the game right now. Situation for Roy. Let's see what you can do here. That upbeat's gonna kill it right here. Alright, so this is looking doable. You can just take corner stock off and you'll have a chance. Four smashing is okay, and there goes Storm. This is doable. Let's see what we can do. Okay, trying to keep him off stage. Such patience for both of these players. Yeah. trade in Dark Pit's favor. Scrubs. 1-0. I believe this is 2 out of 3. It's 2 out of 3, yeah. It's 2 out of 3.
Team battle. Corey.
Motivated by a tag, you can do it. Let's go. Side B just kicking everybody out the way. Once again, the lead with the stop, the Roy on his last leg. Fourth throw, getting blue team off stage. that shield break though. Oh, and his teammate coming through to save him. Good awareness by his teammate here. Alright, 2v1 situation for Korn against another Korn with Dark Pit. Let's see what we can do here. All these rolls coming from the panel. Gotta watch out for that last hit, though. Come to the side view with the side view of the game. What's that move called? Dragon Rage? Yeah, the Dragon Rage. Oh, he takes out Horn. So, he can do this here. Not gonna kill with that down there. It's about the red zone. It's about the red safety. Back on stage. And up. Up air and take it. Alright, things are all tied up now. Going to game 3. Like he's hovering over his tag. Maybe we'll like see a change of character. Yep, he's definitely changing his tag, so we're gonna see a change to Ryu. Now this is gonna be Hush's name. Yes, he's serious now. He was just playing around earlier. Gonna have the advantage of Ryu's kill power being so obnoxious. Alright, taking the final game to Battlefield. Okay. Right there. Back up. Oh, okay. Sorry about that, you guys. That LB is not gonna hit. That random so we can. Are you gonna make it back? He is, but he has to show you can his own teammate to do it. There goes Corrin. Coming back for revenge. Taking that stop right off Dark Pit. And Ryu. Using that stop. So blue team with a slight lead. They can get Corrin stopped off. They'll have a stock lead. Wow, magnet hands. That dragon. I'm gonna get a tipper. Corrin. And Ryu just comboing Corrin all the way across the middle of the stage. Yeah. Back throw. Look up smash. Sure you can go and take it. No, not yet. Not just yet. You're going to make it back to stay safe. That focus punch and sure you can go and get a double KO. Let's go. Ryu has such quick power. It's ridiculous. Side B gonna clash with everything. Dark Pit's broken. Mushroom having to take all three stars from this team. That's gonna take the game. Scrubs is gonna take it over Quality. That switch to Ryu really paid off.
Team battle.
Get up, line, fucking.